music.
Welcome back to this series that explores the studio recording of Back to Us by Eli Mosley. So far, we have seen the making of a scratch track and how the percussion track would be created later based on that. Here, Rob and Chris are working out details for instruments for the song's intro.
Vocally, it's too much of a clash.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to do much now. And once we've got all the main instruments there, I'll come back with some shakers and tambourines and stuff.
It'll help fill out a lot.
That might be mostly what we have in the intro.
As Rob gets the drums ready to record the percussion track, Eli and Chris are preparing for the acoustic guitar track that Chris will lay down later in the day. If you listen to Eli and Chris, you'll get a feel for how much original and creative thinking takes place during a recording session. Put another way, they didn't walk into the studio with every detail of the song already planned. This recording is a work of collaboration.
Didn't have two dimes to run together. We were happy just to know we had each other. Back in the day, we were fancy lords, couple air guitars, and dashboard drums, gonna buy the ring.
I almost feel like I wonder how that would sound running through the first verse.
That riff?
Yeah.
That's what I was just thinking. I think it's gonna clash with the vocals though.
No, not the one you did. Oh, you mean this one? Yeah. What is it? What's the chord progression? It's one, well, give me my numbers.
1-6-2-4, or 1-6-5-4.
1-6-5-4? Oops, hang on.
How about you just do it in G?
Okay. Forget it, just...
6-5-4. Just take that. 1-6-5. G, E, D, C.
Just... Few different things, but I think that works out pretty decently.
Actually, that would allow this song to be more acoustically driven.
Well, you know how I feel about that.
Yeah, and that's kind of the premise, but all right, yeah, let's check it out.
Well, I mean, I don't know that necessarily. I was thinking that on electric.
Yeah.
Right, yeah, okay, cool.
Yeah,
cool.
But I'm saying it'll still, that makes the song very bright.
Cool.
Very, very bright.
Yeah, sounds good.
And that also simplifies what I have to do.